A large, moderately hypocagenic nodule occupies almost the entire left lobe. The nodule presents small cystic areas and a halo sign. A type 2 vascular pattern is presented.